Yo, 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 yo! Finally! Silver Game of Thrones here, the known bullshit channel, you know. Whoever, you know, like all this garbage, you know, go away. Don't even look here, okay, guys? So, many people may be disappointed last day that, you know, I'm talking about crypto, but so let's make it clear. Just get new package, okay, from GM Bullion, you know, took 1 month to arrive. 10 ounce silver, sunshine silver bar, 1 ounce freedom liberty round and Rwanda collection. Okapi silver coin, okay. Guys, took 1 month to arrive, okay? I always lost a hope, you know, I was thinking I never see it. Finally it's arrived, you know. So what, you know, 1 month no videos? So I'm making, you know, crypto videos in between, you know. You know, silver is not going anywhere from my stock. It's only grow, guys, okay? Whoever think, you know, I'm done with silver, what are you talking about? You don't know my channel. So again, welcome all new subscribers from Robinhood, you know, from crypto world, and just make it clear, my channel is for all alternative assets. Alternative assets means silver, okay? That's what we got today, the new package, okay, from GM Bullion. Gold, okay? I'm all in silver, I'm all in gold, platinum, okay, let's make it close, you know, so more people can enjoy. Gold, the pesos, it's a tangible asset, guys, it is not going anywhere. The platinum, American Eagle, it's not going anywhere, okay. The silver. Sunshine, best silver, best recognizable silver, you know, 999. And what else? And a copper, guys, copper, silver and copper to dominate in 2021. Copper, beautiful bars, you can basically buy, I was buying them cheaper, now it's more expensive, but they're still available, okay? And of course, the crypto, the best crypto, which I cannot show you because it's tangible, right? It's not tangible, it's digital, sorry. But it's still there, okay? So guys, I know many of you, they just, you know, say, I don't believe in crypto. I understand this. But we need to understand also that industrial world is dying. The digital world is coming, like the age of Aquarius means digital world. So many new technologies, you know, so many new applications, you know, how they will build up? They will build up on blockchains. That's why crypto is important, but not a garbage crypto, but the best crypto, okay? Best crypto, which you see me, you know, my videos about best cryptos, which you can store on cold wallets, yada, yada. Don't want to repeat myself. Go watch my videos. And the best tangible assets, which is silver, which is gold, which is platinum, which is copper, you know, this is not going anywhere, guys. The technical aspect of all this, you know, it's a base. Without this base, you cannot build anything. You cannot build your digital devices connected to blockchain. You need silver, you need copper, you need gold, you need platinum, okay? So I'm all in best alternative assets, okay? And if you see last day's crypto videos, it doesn't mean the silver Game of Thrones, it's finished with his silver journey. No, it's only grow. Okay, so once we clear about this, what we got today? So we got today the Sunshine Silver Bar. You see, guys, $250. What a sweet deal. What a sweet deal, okay? But let's see it in the end. Let's first talk about this. Asahi Freedom Liberty Silver Round, okay? I got one. And I just collect all these rounds, you know, like, it, you know, really doesn't matter. I told you guys, you know, it's like it's the same like a crypto. Below 30 bucks is a gift, okay? It's the same like Zcash 60 bucks. It's a gift, guys. It's the same, you know? It's correlated. Everything is correlated here, you know? Still, these assets are very, very underpriced. Very underpriced, okay? What just happened in 2021? You know, silver will go to the moon? Maybe not? I know, many of you say it's bullshit, but I do trust silver, okay? I do trust that one day all this manipulation will go away, you know? And we will finally, Cyril will take his star place, you know? That's what we all hope. If not, let's say, you know, if silver will not be a star, okay? So what happened? Okay, like I go my retirement in 10, 15 years, okay? I need go to retirement. 10, 15 years, it will be like around 50 bucks. Okay, so what's bad here? You know, I go exchange, you know, one of these bars, you know, for $700, $800. You know, then I make my, you know, my week, you know, in addition to whatever I have my pension, right? This is my target, by the way. Okay, we'll come back to the bars. Okay, we'll talk about bars. Okay, so, you know, just I play this game with rounds because, you know, it have me varieties, you know, varieties of 999 silver. This is what I like. I like to have all these varieties and I like to store them. So we watch Silver Game of Thrones. Okay, what is his gloves? Okay, let me take my glove. Let me take my capsule out. Okay, let's see it close. Yeah, Liberty 999. Looking nice. 999 is what is important. It's not something outstanding, but really last days you see nothing to stack. Okay, so I bought one of them. Going into capsule. I like all my coins to be in a best view condition. So everything encapsulated, everything go in capsule. The capsule I use, the house capsules. Very good quality, I recommend. Why? One Trojans, okay, Eagle, Freedom, voila, boom, done. Okay, next one is the Rwanda collection, okay? So Rwanda collection, I will put a link below, okay? We'll put a link below for my full Rwanda collection. And I started somewhere in 2013. I can go deeper, but I do not. Why? Because below 2013, 12, 10, 11, they are going around $100, okay? So let's say I'm not so rich, you know, to buy $100 silver yet. Maybe next year, but not yet. So I keep my stock, you know, like above average, but not too deep into prices. So they have three kind of collections, okay? They have Lunar, Rwanda Lunar collection. They have Rwanda Wildlife series, okay? This is Wildlife series. And they have Rwanda Nautical. Nautical collection, nautical collection, like a ships, you know, all this nautical, very cool. So they have three kind of collections, okay? So this is a wildlife collection, and this is the Okari silver, okay? So, you know, it's Okari silver. So, you know, the early coins, I was cutting this plastic, was taken out, but then I decided not to do it, and it's smart move, you know, just keep it in original packaging, because maybe it will, you know, turn less, that's what we hope, right, because it's in original packages, in also Rwanda, and all this stuff is here, okay? So be tuned, this is 2021, and this will be like coin number 19 in my collection. I have 19 Rwanda. Again, I will put a link below, okay? Go and check it out, okay? And the last one, we have this Sunshine Mint, okay? For Sunshine Mint, for sunshine mint. Why I like sunshine? And man, it's so sweet. You know, this is what I started to talk. It's so sweet to get it $250 when it's already $300 today, right? 1 month ago, it took 1 month. What I like about sunshine, there are such plastics, okay? There are such cards, okay, which you can buy, I believe it's $20. Mint mark, okay? One of the best features of sunshine is to validate your silver like this. You see? You see valid? Yeah. Oh, now it's very clear. You see valid? How cool it is, right? Valid! Very cool. And then if you turn like this, then you will see the sun. You see the sun? Oh man, how nice it is. No, that's not a bullshit. It's a way to recognize your silver just with a card. You see, with a card you can do this, so you don't need any electricity. That's why it's so cool. I like it. Okay, so guys, if you have sunshine, I recommend to buy this card. You know, any dealer sell it. Okay, so what do we see on this table? Okay, let me come back to this table. Okay, so I believe that all these bars, one day the one bar like this is cost no less than $1,000. Today $250, already $300. Okay, so today value $300, $25, $300, how much? $7,500, like? So $7,000, you know, you can 3 coins like this, okay? Or maybe 4 coins like this, and you can buy, you know, 25 bars, silver bars, okay? So for me, guys, it's no brain to stack silver. It's so underpriced. Can you believe 3 coins and you can get 25 bars like this for 10 ounce bar? Okay, so what you see here, so today maybe cost $6,000-$7,000, but I believe, you know, when I go retired, this will cost minimum $25,000. You know, so it can give me a profit for I don't know, maybe for 3-4 months, maybe for a half year. You know, so you go retired, you know. Think about this, you go retire, then you need some cash, you go and exchange one bar like this, and you can, it will have enough funds for 1 week, or for 2 weeks, maybe a couple of bars for 1 month, you know. This is what we want to do. We want to invest something which will give you very good return, you know, in some alternative asset outside of this financial system, outside of banking system, which will give you very nice return, okay? When you need it, okay? It kind of saving your money in so beautiful forms, okay? Yep, very cool form, very beautiful, okay? So this supposed to give me a return for 3-4 months, maybe for entire year. Who knows, guys? Who knows, you know? But I think silver will have a bright future, especially 2021, as well as gold, platinum, and don't forget about copper. Copper, guys, it will also dominate in 2021. Why? Because we need all these metals in the age of Aquarius. We must to have it. We must. Without copper, you cannot build your infrastructure, right? Without silver, you cannot build your digital devices. Without gold, you cannot build a new financial system, right? Platinum, you cannot build your new, vehicles, maybe. Who knows what platinum, you know, application will be, right? Okay, guys, enough for today. Silver Game of Thrones was with you. Please like, subscribe, share, and don't forget, Silver Game of Thrones is in the best assets. Not only crypto, not only silver, all gold. We are people from the age of Aquarius. We should be wide open, guys. This is what I'm talking about. Wide open. Silver. Don't put all eggs in one basket, you know? One basket, not all eggs. Silver, gold, platinum, copper, best crypto, real estate, whatever, real asset, okay? Not a fiat, guys, not a market. You know, that's all bubble. Maybe real estate is also bubble, but we all must live somewhere, okay? So as more basket you have, you know, basket. As more basket you have, as more bright will be your future, okay? As less risk, it's about risk-reward, okay? But silver is must own, physical silver. Take your physical silver into your physical, you know, into your physical hands. Take your crypto into your hands, guys. This is all physical. Even it's not tangible. It's a digital world. It's a digital era. But it must to be in your physical possession. Okay, guys, please like, subscribe. Don't forget to hit like and notifications, okay? Like you all. Thank you very much. Bye-bye. All the best.